Hello, hello, hello.
Oh, hang on. Okay, there we go. Hello, hello, hello. How y'all doing? Today, we're going to be playing a pretty fun game. RoboQuest, as it shows here. This is an arena shooter, roguelike, with several classes and items and stuff. There's not really much to go over beforehand. Probably best if I just get started with my first run of the day. I'm probably going to go only do like two or three runs because these can run pretty long, depending on what items I get. Let's see. This guy. Gotta make sure to kill that guy so I can get the XP. And there we go. And head down this purple path first so I can get a new weapon. Okay. Take the shotty. Let's get that upgrade. This will be good. Don't have enough to buy it. Why can't? Every time I see an extra life, I don't have enough money to buy it. Or enough energy cells. I'm just gonna go straight down the middle this time. I got this thing, I should probably use it more. Should also be using my abilities a lot more. Gonna need a health increase right now. That's an S rank on the first route. Now on to Oasis. Oh wait, I should open the chest first, see what I get. Ooh. Do I actually want a sniper rifle? This guy's kit is built around closing the gap, so maybe the shotty would be better. Two shotties. I don't know if you can hear that, but I think someone's mowing the lawn outside. Sorry about that. I'm playing this horribly. Ah! Great thing getting that melee off on that big guy, because melee kills give me more health. Hate these frost guys. Go. She's doing pretty well now. I could not send anything. Karma will smite me. Go. You know, with this guy. I need something for more mid-range engagements. For when I haven't quite closed the gap. Cryo, so I can freeze them and, well, actually, cryo doesn't stop them, it just slows them down immensely. Shock is the thing that stops them. Now, logically, it should probably actually make them faster, since a lot of electronics work better in the cold, for obvious reasons. Certain metals are even more conductive when super cooled. But that would just confuse people who don't know what anything about machines or robotics. Or more electronics, rather. Hi, mini boss. Sorry, just punched my mic there. Yeah, flying enemies. Let me also laser cutlass. I love my cutlass. Oh. Run into a bug. Because of... I don't know what causes this. I've brought it up on like the forums and no one seems to know what's causing it. But sometimes when you click the fire button, it just doesn't fire. Usually it does it for like one or two shots, so it's not too big of a deal, but it's annoying when it happens. I got everything. Might have just sacrificed my S rank in time for that. Not ideal. Yeah, give me that one hit point. These guys. They only appear on heroic, luckily. I'm playing heroic. I think it's just actually called heroes. Whatever, it's like... It's the maximum base difficulty. You can unlock more difficulties by completing runs. Cut some grass, mowing my lawn with the cutlass. Billy Boom. Almost cryo. There we go. That'll work. A rank. Unfortunate. Now for the second part. Wait, how is a green more powerful? Oh, because it's 5 stars. Don't want anything heavy. Those chargers. Sometimes they glitch through walls. By the way, I don't know if I mentioned this yet, but this game is still in early access, not fully done. But still fun. I still think it's an experience more than worth the price point. Which I believe was $30 last time I checked. If you wanna get it, it's on Steam. Doubles as a test dummy. Interesting. Didn't know that. Discover something new every day. Now comes the fun part. First arena is usually pretty easy, but this one, the second one, has got me stuck a few times. Ow. Oh, hi. Die. Please, no. Stupid thing. There we go. Oh, thank goodness it's the end of the level. I suppose I could have skipped him, but that's sweet, sweet XP. I think I'm probably gonna die in this level. It is better to have both your weapons deal the same damage. Yeah, and that's pretty much foils the same role. Let's go. See, what can this give me? Oh, I've never done this one before. This is gonna be either fun or annoying. Ow, ow. Ah, no! Ah! I hate that. I hate hack. Dang it. Well. There goes the first run. Let's try switching out my gear. Let's go with extra health and horseshoe. Let's go with this guy. Where did I throw my javelin? There. Oh, it's back to me now. This guy is built for long range engagements. but also has some elements where he needs to get in close. Ooh. Nah. Sniper. He's by base. You see that little 12 at the bottom? That gives his precision shots more damage by default. It's called awareness. And basically allows him to one-shot everything on these early levels. To get a good, clean shot. And a strong enough weapon, I should say. Like a bow. Bows are always great. Although they changed the bow, I don't know how early ago. I stopped playing this game for a little while to let them update it, and they changed it to where the bow now has ammo for some reason. It used to be you could fire as long as you could sling, but now there's a stopgap with reloading, which they didn't do for other weapons. It had a similar effect. It just made the weapon a lot weaker, which I don't like. But it's still pretty good. I believe it does the most precision damage out of the entire weapon classes. I do like the reload animation, however. I have an upgrade. I didn't even notice. There we go. Now another problem I have with the bow, I'm just keep complaining about a weapon that I very much enjoy. It's just this game doesn't have the regular arc. It actually fires the arrow where the dot is. Which is different from how pretty much every other game runs bows, which is that you have to find the arc. It just messes with my gamer knowledge. Not as well that time. H. see anything in particular I want. Just go with the power cell and maybe upgrade my bow once. Yeah, nothing else really catches my eye. Catching them with my face. You stop doing that. I'm choking hard. Because I have people watching me now. Die spawner. And there we go. Power cell. Ah. I swear I'm better than this. There we go. Oh, you. Annoying little field user, you. There you go. Ah! Don't flank me. Don't flank me, brah. Let's see. Let's see. Oh, we got the gnat. This guy's terrible dealing with this boss. He's so small. And his hit points are on the side of his head as opposed to in the front. So they're not very, we'll say, consistent with registering. Yeah, I'm just gonna use this. Hopefully. Glitch again. There we go. I took way too much damage on that. I think I'm going to switch this out. Yeah. Oh, hi, you're still alive. Thought I got you. Oh well. Now I did. I'm making enough use of my javelins. Oh, you gotta be kidding me. I run into those. Tunnel vision. That's the word I'm looking for. There we go. Damn you. Not a ledge. I thought that was a ledge. Go all in on Shaq. Do this. Missed both times. How am I so bad at this? This is a character I play regularly. Thank you. There we go. Some help that I'm having technical problems. And I keep on missing that jump pad. That was not ideal. Don't want to get myself cornered. Oh, we got one of those fellas. He's gonna be a hoot and a holler. There we go. It wasn't as bad as I was expecting. Usually those guys take a bit. I guess all the bonuses I have on my javelin just made shorter work of him. There we go. Oh, that time. Oh, that rank. Oh, that's painful. Energy center. Not exactly proud of how I got here, but I'm here now. Gonna be a boss at the end of this, so that might be useful. Gonna get that. And I'm probably gonna replace that with something if I can find something. All of these are pretty good. I'm gonna go with this one though. Keep on leaning in to the whole static shock angle. Actually, I've been watching some of that show recently. Some shorts popped up in my time or in my feed. I'm like, yeah, that was a good show from my childhood. I should go back to it, and it still holds up. Better than most shows nowadays, honestly. I mean, the animation still looks good. For the most part. I mean, it was 2D animated. That stuff can look good for really long. Oh. There we go. Laser saw. Do this. Got probably one of the biggest threats out of the way. Got another big threat. You take care of that. Got that out of the way. Ah! Oh, I am so dead. That thing. That thing can melt you real quick if you're not careful. Oh, and I'm still not at a healing point. Oh no. Please no. That was not enough. I needed more. I'm thankful for what you gave me, but I needed more than that. I'm going to need that. Nah, and then I'm gonna stick with the shock. Gonna need to catch you. Ow. This is not good. I think it's still recoverable. I think I'm just gonna go for a straight damage boost. Oh, this guy. Yay. Why are you aiming over there? There we go. That guy was a lot nicer because he kept on aiming away from me. For some reason. I think he got confused by my cloak. Haven City. Are you kidding me? There we go. Ow! Isn't there an enemy over here? Guess not. I hate you, little guys. Circle around. Okay. And that's still not complete. So, let's see. How should I approach this? I'm gonna take out all the cannon. Ah! There we go. And I can't reach that. So I'll just wait for it to recharge. And I think I go this way now. Yeah. Yeah. Death is this way, so... probably the right direction. What happened there? Oh, I got hit. That's what happened. What the? Dang it. Probably gonna die here pretty quick. Oh, that's there's no way through there. Ah! Still have one big guy to hunt down. But now the doorway is clear. Or do I even have to? Yeah, I need to kill the last guy. Okay, let's see. Where have I not gone? I've not gone this way. Let's go this way. Where'd you come from? You know what? I don't really care. I know where you're going. Oh no. Ah! Ah. Okay, I think I'm gonna go to the door now. And engaging any more enemies will just risk me losing this run. Let's see, where was the door? It was over here. Ooh. I think we're gonna wrap up after I finish this run, whether we win or lose. I think this was a good run and a good one to end off on. Let's see, what all do I have here? I need more up close. Nope. Let's see. Oh, there was a cryo mine. Forgot about those. Ah! Die. There we go. Are you kidding me? Well, there you have it. Yeah, I think I'm gonna end stream now. That was not what I wanted to happen. But yeah, thanks for coming, everybody. I hope you enjoyed. This is a really fun game, and I really like playing it. If you want it, it is on Steam. This is not sponsored, by the way. I just really like it, and I think more people should enjoy it. It's kind of... actually, what are the numbers? One second. Never mind, Steam is broken at the moment. Anyway, yeah. It's underrated for what it is. It's a really good game, and even though it's still not finished, I think it's more than worth the price. Anyway, thanks for coming. I will be on tomorrow playing Halo Combat Evolved at 1 p.m. CST. And then I will be on again Wednesday. At the same time doing art. And I hope to see you all there. Let me quick see if there is anyone to raid. Don't think there is. Yeah, I don't see anyone particular to raid. Okay. So yeah, I'm just gonna end things here. Thanks for coming to this kind of shorter stream. Hope to see you all next time. Bye.